I've already done my eyebrows, my base, which is foundation, powder, concealer, the whole thing. But I did not put on highlighter because I want to save that for when we are done with the eye look. Just want to zoom in a bit closer on my eyelids so that you can see the color that we're doing. So yeah, let's get into it. I'm just going to put on a little bit of setting powder underneath just to catch some powder that falls out. Okay, not too much. Basically, the look that we are going for is very colorful, very carnival. It doesn't have to be for carnival, you can use it for any other day, girl, you know what I mean? So this is the look that we will be doing. It's some green, orange, and a nice little yellow. Oof. Let me stop talking. Let's get into it. I'm first going to start off. So I'm using the eyeshadow palette that I got. I did a haul on it. I didn't do a haul, but I listed it somewhere. I think it's Instagram or something. This nice little beautiful palette over here. And it is the 130. It's the Beauty Treats, as you guys can see. Right? It actually broke. So yeah, it broke. I'm going to start off. Guys, I could have used the microphone today. I could have used the microphone, but it's not working right now, so it's going to chill through the thing. I'm going to go in with this beautiful brownish type of color. It's got a little orange to it. You guys can see over there a nice little orange to it because my orange is null and void. I'm going to use that as I'm going in with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn as my base. I'm just going to do this off camera actually and come back, because you guys know the step. You put on concealer, a little bit of powder, then I'll be back. I'm going to go in with the orange, just this orange right here. Even this works, but yeah, I'm not gonna use that. But you can use either one. Just a nice orange base really, really works. And this side, just to make things more easier and for you to see how the look comes together, I'm going to start off with a black eyeliner, and I am using the Krylan Cake Eyeliner in black. Going to spray the brush and dip it into the pot. Not going to the edge, actually. Just to make it more intense, because it wasn't as intense. You guys can see there. You can see over there? Yes. Yes, girl. Going in with the Eyelure Lash Glue, which I will use to just make a line just above the black eyeliner. Now put the shimmers just on top. Just like that. Going in with the Wet n Wild. Love this for this look because it's a nice bright yellow. And to dip in there and go just across the yellow line. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Yes. To define the yellow even more, I'm going to go in with any other yellow eyeshadow, and just go on top. And that also helps to keep the glitters in place and bring out the yellow a lot more. There we go. You will also just go over the black eyeliner just to bring it back after all of that yellow. Is that you? What are you? We are now going to highlight on the inner tear duct, just like that. Oh, oops, snake girl. Wherever you are going with this room, just shutting it down, man. You're just shutting it down. Regardless. Wow. Y'all are not ready. You guys are not ready for the volume that is about to come out of this mascara. And we are taking it to the top. Just look at that. Like, is this mascara disrespectful? Is it mortal? Is it sick in the head? Wow. But that because we are taking this look to another level, it's not debatable, it's not up for discussion. Actually, would we? No. Not doing that. My cute eyelashes are once they are popping, they are alright, they are 2019, but to take them to even 2020, just gonna put on a little bit of lash mascara. Okay, shut it down if you want to, misbehave if you want to. Like, this is beautiful. So going in with the Maybelline Master Chrome in the color Mountain Gold. You are so misbehaving. You're out of line. Just so out of line. So that's, I'm going to go in with the same highlighter. Just why is it that throughout the whole makeup process, the concealer, the powder, baking, and the highlight, they just do the most. Wow, guys. No, stop it. Super long, come on. Hand them off. Like, are you serious? Are you mortal? Are you what? Well, I'm going to use just any pink eyeshadow and just, you know, blush up my life. Blush is actually working its things for me these days, so they may not act all brand new and not included. Just want to put on a bit more orange because I feel like in the picture there is so much orange, so I need to just step up a little. Yes. Can I go somewhere? Like, is it now? And December's over. December's over. December is over. That was my time to shine. It was mine. Mascara for my bottom lash, because y'all know I like it. So pretty. Like, I knew it was gonna come out good. But I didn't know it was gonna come out this good. Like, this is just something else, I tell y'all. To finish up the whole look, I'm going to put on a Duke. I'll be right back. My parents did not play. No, they did not play. Like, are you serious? I'm not gonna say much. Just gonna have my way. Yes, girl. Get a carnival ready. Just gonna blend that in as well. Don't wanna look ashy. Look too obvious. Just wanted to show as you turn around. And vocal. Then you want the vocal, you know what I mean? You want the when you vocal, it must work, you know, vocal. Yeah. And get hoops. I forgot something. I totally forgot my lips. I'm not going to put on much eyeliner because I'm born with it. You're lucky you naturally aligned for a just going to moisturize my lips with a little bit of Zambac. Just a little, because yeah. The girl is dry. The girl is so dry. So you guys can see that my lips are quite brown. I'm going to go in with the Baleen Vivid Hot Liqueur in 62 Charma. Little more highlight, never hurt nobody. Especially when I ain't going away. I can get away with it. But if you're going out, just take it easy. Take it easy. Walk it easy. You don't want to look like a flashing light bulb if you know what I mean. No, don't do that. It's not cute. Oh, this look really came together. Like, this look. I might even say I look better than the model. Like, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I look better than the model. Like, stop. Ooh, I needed something black on the left side, like a little mole. Like a little moly. Little moly. Conqueror. Okay, we are looking good. I really liked this eye look. I hope you guys liked it as well as much as I liked doing it. I actually loved it. It looks so proper. I don't know if it looks as good as it does, like as I see myself, because the camera, I don't know what happens, but wow, top notch, babe, top notch. I'm really liking it. I love the colors, I love the duke, I love the hoops, I like the dress. I just love everything, it's beautiful. I don't know if I would do this on a normal day, which is the faux Marilyn Monroe Maybe I would, because your glow is extra. But I just love it. I love this whole look. It's beautiful. It's me, because I love me some Dukes. It's me in 2019, because I'm trying to really experiment with color, foundation. Foundation? She did not mean foundation. She meant something else. Colors, techniques, different lipsticks. I want to try lipsticks, red. Maybe I should try pink. No, pink is going to be too much. But I'm so excited for 2019. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be great. It's going to be jolly. Receive, receive. It's going to have blessings. If you don't have a car, you're going to get a car. If you don't have the house, you're going to get a house. If you don't have that flag, you're going to get the flag. If that job, you're going to get that job. If you don't have that girl, you're going to get that girl. Okay, not specifically that girl, but you're going to get a girl. If you don't have that boy, you're going to get a boy. If you don't have monies, you won't have monies. Listen, 2019, we're gonna take it by force. Okay, we're not here to play. If we want microphones, we're gonna have microphones. If we want studio lights, we're gonna get studio lights. If we want a vlog camera, we're gonna get a vlog camera. Listen, 2019 is our time to shine, and we is not playing. We is not hiding. We are out here. We're gonna kill 2019. We're gonna shoot flames. Listen, people. 2019 is our year. I'm done. I'm not dropping the mic.